Iganga High Court, that was elevated with other high courts across the country, has been officially launched to start its operations with Justice David Batema as the resident judge. The launch was presided over by the Principal Judge, Dr. Flavian Zeja, at Iganga Magistrates Court, where it will be operating from as they build their own premises.
No, agenda kuwayo siru, siru ebanga stampu yera gobu yizabo na obo mulamuzi oba koti.
The launch was attended by various stakeholders, security, judges, magistrates, leaders, and residents. Speaking after the launch, Principal Zeja said that the move to create more high courts is aimed at saving residents from moving long distances to access justice. Judges have been urged to handle cases in time to avoid case backlog.
Is the testimony of this commitment. The judiciary wants to make it very convenient for our people to access justice, judicial services at all levels of the hierarchy of courts. In addition to the Iganga High Court Circuit, we have also operationalized other new high court circuits in Hoima, Rukunjiri, Moroto, Tororo, and Luwero.
The Chief Registrar of Courts of Judicature, Sarah Langa Siu, says the judiciary has plans to assign chief magistrates for all districts and grade one magistrates in all counties to help residents access court services at short distances.
In Busoga region and all over the country will have its own chief
magistrate.
Every county or constituency will have at least a grade one magistrate.
Uli constituency oba isaza bidakuba fazali no mulamuzi
oita. Isaza the same as the county?
Yes.
Okay. That's good. So that saza will have its own magistrate, and some will have more than one because we have counties that have long distances between them.
A total of 1,393 pending cases at Jinja High Court are to be handled at this court. Justice Batema has decried the increasing familiarity from residents. I promise to work in a transparent manner without interruptions from leaders and relatives, despite being born in this area. Currently, I have a challenge of some people who flock my home for court issues, yet it's private premises.
Oh my God.
We feel privileged. People have been moving long distances for judicial services. This is going to extend services closer. As a district, we shall avail land for more buildings to be constructed.
No, to tambla distance.
Iganga High Court is the second high court in Busoga sub-region to Jinja High Court, and it will cover 8 districts of Iganga, Namutumba, Mayuge, Bujiri, Namayingo, Kaliro, Bugweri, and Luka. Story by Ivan Wachibi for the news.